Well, as we start the second game, James has five players, so obviously they're all starting. Who else is going to jump at half? Jemiah Smith, number 18, Zeb Cook, 17, Trayvon Pence, and Legault wearing number 2.
Championship game again, and they were down by like 2.
two late third quarter, and the opposing team shot the ball, and it rolled right across the top of the backboard. The players thought the ball was the opponent guy comes on by when it came down, picks it up, puts it up away, puts it up into the two-pointer. They didn't, there wasn't time, remember, that they're losing by 2 points. And when they were trying to take the second year. Simply because the whole players, everybody on the Bremer decided they thought the ball was out of bounds, so they quit playing. Top of the backboard. Now, in this case, you see the shot clock extend, so it's going to hit the shot clock and then beat that ball.
Fine.
10-16, kicks to 21.
Come on, Brad.
Wilson with a three, missed.
Are we doing it?
Offensive rebound by Lenova. For two. Driving the line, it's like he took a shot in the stomach, so but he'd be going to freeze the line anyway for two shots. Converse the front end. guard off the backboard.
Wilson will go to line to shoot two.
How many fouls did you get, man? How many fouls did you get?
Remington 22, Kingston 40. Remington 23, Kingston 40.
Here we go.